Okay, oh no. This one's nastier. I'm liking what's coming from Lorna Shore. It's almost like a trilogy. I can't even talk. A trilogy thing. It's like we get in different parts. Like we had To the Hellfire. We had all the different flavors. Into the Earth. Into the Deep. I just say Into the Deep because it's almost like every time we go Into the Deep. That's just me. Straight up, Sway. Lorna Shore right back here on Toilet Mafia with Cursed to Die. And listen. I'm sorry for the pauses. We have been dodging a lot of copyrights and blocks, people. And with this one being Lorna Shore, I just want this one to get out to y'all, all right? What up, Mafia? I hope y'all ready to rage, people. Hope the living rooms and the houses are clear. Seatbelts are fastened if you can't control yourself to go through a wall. But listen, let's get back into it. See, there's that groove. There's the groove. Hold up, people. I'm gonna double this back. Listen, it just sound like the whole, it's like a trilogy thing. It's like a whole story. Like, listen, they picking off right from where they left off with the To the Hellfire. And it's almost like, it's not like I'm saying like it's sounding the same, but like they're picking right off where they left off. And it's almost like a trilogy. It's like a story. Like, listen, maybe this might be the last one. I don't know. I don't know if they even put out the whole freaking album yet. We have to see. We have to get into it. But Cursed to Die, it sounded like a trilogy. Hold up. There's the groove. Jesus, like, listen, that was just like doom, doom. Percussion is always one thing that just kills me and just makes me fall in love with Lorna. Right, listen, like the drum rolls and just down to the T, just melt me. I'm just saying, Lorna Shore is right back here on Toilet Mafia with a whole groove and a trilogy that I think is just part of a whole sequence. People, you need to be ready. Listen, transitions are flawless. Will, screams, diaphragm, just his whole, just being an artist, bro. Artistry is off the chain. It's off the charts. Will, you're there. Straight up. Lorna Shore is right back here. I don't know if we about to go into the deep or go into the rabbit hole, but we about to see. Hold up. Yo. Okay, oh no, no! This was nastier! Okay! Okay, hold up! Because see, what we're not gonna do today is play these games. And if I gotta break it, I gotta break it. Well, people, you know for sure. What they for certain. Will is not to be trusted. It's not to be played with. It's not to be, like, listen, this dude is on a whole nother level and these boys with a crazy nasty breakdown. Oh my goodness. This one might be the nastiest one. Hold up. We ain't even at the end yet. Hold up, Sway. It's so sinister. I love it, bro. I love it, bro. They get so nasty, and transitions are just flawless how they bring this thing back to introduce you to the whole sequel. Like, it, like music, they like their music is like metal opera. It just tells a story, bro. And you gotta be intertwined with the music or the notes or the vibes or the harmonies or the riffs or the percussion that are just at its finest. Listen, Lorna Shore is where it's at. I ain't trying to hold this way. These boys got it together. And it's almost like a story every time I like listen and hear these boys. Will, on the other hand, I can't talk for Will. Okay? I don't know what he's gonna give us this time. Alright, maybe we might unlock the new level. Hold up. Time out. Before we get into this, I gotta stop this. Like, I don't know if I was hearing something, but it almost sounded like Will had damn...
Sorry, Lord.
It almost sounded like Will had harmonies to the dang on screams. Nah. If I heard that correctly, listen, that's a whole different... That's something that can't be touched, bro. Like, Will is on a whole nother level, if I heard that correctly. But it just might have been the harmonies, somebody singing the harmonies. If he actually screamed the harmony, bro, and it flowed with it, I'm done. I'm done. Yo. Give it to us. Oh, was wishing for, like, all these solos have been like masterpieces. This one was the most subtle. I don't know what the ending is holding, but that solo right there, even with him in every song that we have covered, like, listen, they have been sick. That one was sick, but it was subtle. It was subtle. It wasn't like... Lona Shore right back here on Tulip Mafia once again, and you know, without a shadow of a doubt, I have to give these boys the undeniable flame sway. Listen, like I said, metal opera at its finest. Listen, percussion, everything down to the T, transitions, diaphragm screams, we can go down the dang old list, solos, riffs, all of it, all in one. They definitely got it, bro. Listen, and with that solo, it was just so subtle. Like, I remember other solos where they had like that, the solo being so crisp and with the dang old percussion coming in with the thing, and it would just give you a whole nother flavor and a whole new jam to rock out with it. This one was subtle. You can't slay me for saying that in the comment section. That's just my opinion. But I'll catch you next week. Get down in the description. Make sure you go show Lona Shore some mad love. And let them know Tulip Mafia sent you. But yo, if you're new to the channel, man, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Rage on the like button for more great quality content. And as always, click the bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video. You know how we get down. We stay real. We stay lit regardless of what anybody thinks. This is the realest growing channel in the world. Skip.